again. We are about to do another trip. Well, our plan was to leave today. It's gonna be me, my mom, my sister, my aunt's daughter, so my cousin. Sorry, someone just texted me. And her friend. So we were gonna go to Louisiana and go to the Myrtle Plantation. And then we were gonna stay the night there. And then Wednesday when we check out, we were gonna go to New Orleans and just kind of get a hotel out there and just kind of, you know, go to different stores and just check it out. But there is a hurricane that's hitting, Hurricane Zeta or something, that's hitting New Orleans like on Wednesday. So we're just gonna go to Myrtle Plantation and we're gonna come back and we're gonna go to Jefferson Hotel because it's now open. The last time we went, we had to go to the other hotel because Jefferson was closed down. So that's our plan. We're definitely still going to Myrtle Plantation. It's kind of iffy on the Jefferson right now. We're gonna try and get it tonight. But yeah, so it's gonna be the six of us. And it's two double, you know, you get this time it's gonna be two haunted hotels in two nights, so should be interesting. They are texting me right now trying to get me to come downstairs. I'm going to put on my glasses and I'm gonna get finished packing and then we're gonna go. Yay! Okay, update. I came over to my mom's house and my aunt is not gonna be here till 10:30, which is an hour and a half after we wanted to leave. My sister and my mom are getting ready. I'm already ready. And I'm gonna eat a sandwich because I'm hungry. But yeah, so we're just waiting for her to show up. A couple hours ago, my cousin said that she's already halfway there. She's coming from Kentucky. Well, now we're just waiting. We got some shirts in for our little, you know, ghost hunting group. And they're super cool. That's the update for now. I'm gonna eat this sandwich. It's only 9:45. It's only been 45 minutes. I feel like it's been forever. We still have till 10:30. I could have slept in. She's in there getting ready. What? Uh-huh.
He's running for president. I watched him also the other night on Netflix, David Letterman special. That's pretty interesting. I watched my Matthew McConaughey. Did you watch that? I like him even more now.
You could just marry him.
I would. He would have me.
Dang, you just leave Johnny. Bye.
Well, as long as I gave Johnny some money, he wouldn't care.
Oh my god.
This is gonna mix in country too.
Is it?
It's a shuffle, so I listen to country as well.
Hannah! I made everybody late.
It's 11:15 and we're on the road.
I figured she'd be there by now.
Well, they stopped and then she left her phone at a truck stop.
Oh, shit! Oh.
So they had to turn around and try to find it.
So deep in your eyes, I touch you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2 or 3 times in a row. It's such a funny thing for me to try and explain how I'm feeling and my pride is all to blame. Cause I know I don't understand how your love can do what no one else can. You got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy. You got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch has got me looking so crazy right now. You got me hoping you'll page me right now. Your kiss, you got me hoping you'll save me right now. Looking so crazy in love, you got me looking so crazy in love.
Okay, here's where we're staying. Got a little living room. The bedroom over there. Two beds in here. Bathroom in here. Here we go.
It's nice.
It's nice. Yes.
The cuckoo house.
Cuckoo, cuckoo!
Signal and it literally disgusts me.
I do not like the way they drive here.
Same.
We almost died a couple times.
How was the food? What did y'all think?
It was good. It was different.
Delicious.
Are y'all ready to hunt ghosts? Because yes. Ghosts are real.
Maybe the ghosts are gonna hunt us.
Oh gosh, I hope not. Apparently there's a room, I don't know which room, that this girl, because apparently the plantation's under an Indian burial ground.
I thought that's what they were talking about, where there's tree stumps and stuff, like the courtyard.
Yeah.
Because there were some statues, but only like one or two.
Well, apparently there was a little girl who died, and if you sleep in her room, she does voodoo on you while you're sleeping. But we don't know which room that was. It didn't say. What the heck is wrong with their car? Get your freak on. Get your freak on.
What was that movie with the...
Oh, I saw a guy walking. He scared me.
Oh my god, Terrell.
He's walking, like, right here. Watch. He's right here. There's two people walking.
Run him over. I'm going to try not to, but how many points do I get if I accidentally...
Okay.
Okay, they should be wearing neon.
Wait. Look, a cat. Black cat.
Can we park over here?
Sure.
No, we didn't.
I did.
No kidding.
I know, and they worked, but...
Oh, there you are.
So we should go to that bridge, right? That's over here. Are we allowed to go over that?
I've not been there yet.
There's a lot of spiders, so look for web.
Oh, my camera won't focus. Oh.
So we've just been walking around, trying to get some evidence of some ghosts, but I think it's just still too active with people right now.
So, where are they going? We're just gonna sit by the fountain. Can't even see you.
Is this a mirror?
Is that the mirror? That's the mirror. Isn't it like, is that up here? It's up here. Oh, it's got an orb. So far behind. What are y'all doing?
The hotel across from that is the Jefferson.
Oh.
That's what we wanted to go to because it's more haunted. So
really?
That's
so
what
is
we
that
wanted.
What we're doing?
We want to do that tomorrow. Did you hear that?
Yes.
It was over there, right?
Yeah.
Weird. Whoa. Did you hear that?
Heard that.
We were both like, wait.
We can walk.
That was something like a lock or a branch or something.
I don't know why I'm so...
Look at that tree. Ugh. I feel like I can't really see anything. Like, it's kind of foggy. Does it seem like that to you? You feel like there's something right behind you? Ooh. Polo. Had a spider on me.
Ugh. There's like lumps of, I don't know what.
Ew, there's like centipedes and slugs. Ew, come here, look.
Is there something?
It's a centipede.
Oh my gosh, this is so squishy.
Yeah.
I just saw something.
Oh my gosh.
What do you see?
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Like a shadow went to the left
with terror. Ugh. Something just touched my arm.
I know.
Well, I saw a shadow over there.
There's so many things going on right now. What's growing on the sides of the trees?
Warts. Oh, she scared me. I heard somebody stepping.
Yeah, I don't like this area. I'm feeling really weird. I feel like I can't breathe. Like, I just feel really nauseous.
I thought these were terrorists. These are demons. too.
Does it look like I can wear sunglasses?
I know. That's why I was like, wait a minute.
Oh, you thought those were my actual glasses. You thought these were my actual glasses? Yeah. 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 They do kind of look like them a little bit.
I'm gross. I forgot my toothbrush.
Oh, no.
No.
Oh.
I had a toothbrush. Do you? Because I said somebody's going to forget them.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, that's weird. Mom, you're psychic.
Okay.
So now we are headed to Jefferson, Texas, to the Jefferson Hotel.
It doesn't even turn. It doesn't go all the way.
The turn?
It just hits the wall.
Did you hang it up?
Yeah, it's, I mean, I put it back to where it was. Is it not, like, the fan? There's a fan in it?
Yeah, it's okay.
He said on this one, on that far right bed, mm-hmm. that everyone that sleeps here say they just feel like someone pushed on the end of the bed.
Oh.
Look at this mirror, dude. Where did it
go? Well, what about this room? So what about this room? Ooh, Tiffany would hate this room.
Really?
Yeah. Ooh. Well, that's freaky.
Or they're coming out of his back.
Why is she facing the wall?
She was like, that one came in. So, mm-hmm. at least there's that. This door is cracked.
Open it. It's a bathroom. Who would want to get this room?
He said, like, most of the time men just won't go in.
Men won't?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
It's a diamond dusted here.
Oh my God, y'all scared me. I thought y'all were in there. So I was like, oh my God, what was that noise?
I think Courtney's in room 16 because the door just shut.
Wait, what?
The door just shut.
The door just shut? That's what I heard.
I think Courtney's in there.
No, I just heard her right there.
No, she was, I see her.
I saw her shadow in there. Wait.
This
conversation
is
called
a diamond dusting. So I love diamonds.
That's cool. Yeah.
What is this? All around the world things.
This room is where someone hung herself.
Oh, that.
And also the one with the lady that hung herself from the bed is in that bottom the end one that we're, or that one down there is it?
So we're here at the Jefferson, or we're actually at the Conrad Hotel. Wait. Behind us is making coffee. Hotel, which is haunted, and we're over there at that hotel, the Jefferson,
and we're gonna experience some stuff. We already did with a toy we found in the floor.
There was first walked into our room.
Yes,
there was a toy on the floor, and apparently the children, the ghost children here, like to play with toys on the first floor.
Can we do this in Snapchat filters?
No.
Where did Tiffany go?
Look at that hallway though.
Mm. She went outside.
She just walked outside.
OCD on my rooms, and they either sit on my beds, leave black hairs that are not hers, and leave the toilet seat up.
Wow.
Or in 15, the water will come on while I'm squatting down trying to clean the toilet. It'll just come on and go.
God, it's so wild. Wild.
And here's me. I'm busy. I'm not into this, so stop. Keep wiping again. And
when we came in here, one of the toys over there was on the ground. Oh.
It was on the ground.
Again.
Y'all have to understand that. My beds are, you know, whenever I'm done with the room and I go back over
like five times,
really
constantly, because I want, you know, I mean, it's historical, everything is right. Pristine, right? And it's themed. Mm-hmm. So whenever we want somebody to come in, everything has to be, to me, just exactly
right,
you know. Mm-hmm. And I know where everything's at, so if there's a toy over there that is moved, I can assure you it was not us.
Yeah.
Yeah. What was that? Oh, it sounded like a turning of a... Did you hear giggling? Oh, are you trying to drink your... Or eat your pill? Eat your pill. Okay, where are y'all? Wait, that... They're in there. They're in there. I just heard them.
The bathtub is full. I was getting in the bathtub.
That's scary, y'all. Wait, that's what we heard?
That's what they said.
We heard.
We were standing in here and we were like, so what is that feeling? The water's running. I stood in the
tub with Gary
on.
Oh, totally.
We're all hiding in here.
We knew y'all were. Yeah, it's her recording because I was like, another good thing. Wait, so what? So what happened?
We thought that somebody was taking a shower.
I mean,
well,
some
I
people.
Know why you would do that, but why would you pick this
one? Yeah. Hey, we're in a haunted hotel. Let's get it on.
Me and Tiffany were sitting up here and we heard her go, ah, or something, then she went with her.
First, I want to say, do not follow me home, anybody in this place.
Yeah,
same. Do not follow me to my house.
You're not welcome to follow any of us that are in this group home. You have to stay here. We're not trying to be disrespectful. We just want to communicate. If you need energy, use the light source that's in this room or energy from our phones. Can you tell us your name?
What is this?
Murder?
Does it say
what it says on here?
Mm-mm.
I feel like it said murder.
But there's a murder that happened in this room. That lady hung herself.
Oh, no.
From the bed, from this bed.
Are you the lady that hung herself in here?
What does this mean?
I am. Do you want us to leave this room? I don't know.
Who are you?
Are you the only one here?
Mad.
Down in the kitchen, there's a lot of spirits, and about the person that died in there was a chef, and he used to throw like plates against the walls and try to scare you out. And then the kids that roam around at nighttime, they like to steal stuff and hide it, and then a few minutes later or hour later, you'll find it. Or the next day. But also, what happened in 19 was a woman was about to have a wedding, and her husband never showed up. So she hung herself that later night, and her bed was actually in, like, so what I think was 14, 15, and 16 were all a big room. So she mainly, like, the bed was mainly in 16, I think. And so she died on the bed. So they moved the bed to 19, and they say it's haunted, and we've got a lot of stuff that's haunted. I had two people stay the night here, and they were all about the ghost stuff, and so we went to room 19, and I have an app on my phone that, and I can talk to ghosts and all that. So we were in there, and after we left, the door, they both saw the door shaking. And no one was in it. So it was like just shaking. And then they started running. We had a 360 and a Portracom, I think. One of those. And it went off two times. First bought the hotel. They put like paintings and pictures on and all that.
Yeah, I just saw it move.
It's not stable yet. But they're like pictures and like basically like subscribing the room. So when we got here, the thing is, a little boy has red hair and overalls, and he drowned. And he like, this is his room. And so that's his room. And you, when I was talking about the 19 thing, what happened was we just came out of room 8 before, and we were coming out, and it kept on saying, like, bed, sleep, like, going to bed. So we're like, okay, we're going to leave you alone if you're going to sleep. So we walk out, and I hear a little kid's voice in my ear, like, laughing or something. And so I'm like, go to bed. Said you're gonna go to bed. Leave me alone. I don't want to hear it. So we went to 19, and that's what happened.
That lady's tripping.
Yeah, she cray cray.
Woman, this is a fucking haunted hotel.
What does she look like?
My camera won't focus. There we go.
It was kind of weird over here, y'all. I get a weird vibe in the bathroom. I felt like pressure on my back.
Yeah.
sitting here.
Ooh.
She's a fat one in the group.
Wait a minute. Is that a different
one? Yeah.
Yes. Benji, shush. She does not.
I think is it this room?
Yeah, it is, because she's never acted like this when I was in the hallways.
Oh, no.
You're okay. You're okay. I know. Watch.
Oh. Oh. And she looks right over here. She's gonna try this one.
You have a cat leash.
Yes.
I want to get a cat leash for my cat.
Try to say one of our names.
Courtney. It said Court. Courtney. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Courtney?
Her daughter's
name. She's downstairs.
Do you have anything to say to us?
I thought I just heard it say Tiff. Like, my sister's name is Tiffany.
Are you wanting them to come in here? Why do you keep on saying their names?
Gabby. We have Gabby.
We have a Maddie.
Gabby and Maddie.
We have a Maddie.
Mm-hmm.
Are you trying to say you want them in here or no? It's a no.
No, yeah, no, immediately.
No, it's like no.
Hey guys, so I forgot to do an outro to this video, so I'm doing one now. I think I was a little upset that we didn't really catch too much stuff on this big trip that we planned. I kind of thought, you know, maybe I won't make a video out of it, but I went ahead and did it anyways. This was filmed in October, but now it's May, and I'm just now finishing it up. But I am going to be going to Virginia in a week or two, so nothing haunted, scary, anything like that. I mean, maybe, but we're just gonna go pick up my Nana and bring her back to Texas. So I'm just gonna kind of vlog, and it'll be a bit more chill video than the few that I've posted about. So hopefully I'll get to go to some more haunted places soon. Since COVID is kind of clearing up, we're able to do that. If y'all have any ideas of where we could go to that's haunted, preferably in Texas, because that is where we live, or any other states that are surrounding, like Louisiana, or like even like Kansas, Nebraska, just somewhere around Texas, that would be cool. This is just the outro to that video, because I got so discouraged and I did it anyways. So but yeah, give this a like and a share and subscribe. We'll be trying to make some more videos soon, so see you guys.